so innocent that he designed and dispelled the Christian of the church. And that ought to be certainly every desire, every Christian, every so-called child of God, is that we have the attitude of Christ. Yeah. Paul wrote this church to this church in Philippi with the attitude that we should have the same attitude of Christ. We should love each other. Yes. This letter was written out of love. Yes. They had helped Paul, and Paul was sharing love back to them. Am I right about it? Yes. With what this year has shown us of things present and things to come, the last thing that needs to fall upon the church and the ones that make up the church is the lack of the presence of God and what God is able to do. People ought to see God in you. Some of us have been in church 52 Sundays out of this year.
Come on, y'all.
And some have come a little bit more than that. And people should see God in you.